Hello everyone, greetings to all. I hope you understood the last lesson of grammar and also completed in your English workbook. Now it's time for starting the new lesson, lesson number 6, punctuation. Okay, in this lesson we are going to learn punctuations and its uses. Okay, आई होप यू नो अबाउट द फुल स्टॉप. आपको फुल स्टॉप पता है ना कहाँ पे देते लगाते हैं, तो जहाँ पे हमारा सेंटेंस पूरा होता है. ओके, एंड आई होप यू ऑल्सो नो अबाउट द कैपिटल अल्फाबेट्स और कैपिटल लेटर्स. ओके, सो लेट स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ओपन द पेज नंबर 50. ओपन द पेज नंबर 50. हैव यू डन इट? यस. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट व्हेन टू यूज कैपिटल लेटर्स. ओके, ऑल सेंटेंसेस बिगिन विथ कैपिटल लेटर्स. ऑल सेंटेंसेस बिगिन विथ कैपिटल लेटर. जो भी सेंटेंस शुरू होता है वहाँ पे पहला जो लेटर होता है वो कैसा होता है? कैपिटल लेटर होता है. जैसे कि अगर आपने बोला माय नेम इज राम, माय नेम इज श्याम, सो माय M, M is capital. M क्या होता है? Capital. For example, the book is on the table. The book, T. The book, T is capital because it is starting of the sentence. Okay? Next, names. For example, the girl is playing the piano. Here, the girl, the, T-H-E, the. T is capital because the starting of the sentence is capital. Okay, next, names and surnames of people begin with capital letters. Names and surnames of people begin with capital letter. Agar aapka naam Ram hai, Ram, so R is capital. Agar if your surname is Nikam, N is capital. Patil, P is capital. Okay, look here the example, Sunita. In Sunita, S is capital because the starting of our name or surname is capital letter. Okay, Sunita, S is capital. Saran, S is capital. Okay, now tell me your name. मैं आपको अपना नाम बताती हूँ. Okay, my name is Rupali Gowri. Rupali is my name. R is capital. और G is capital because the starting of our name or surname we write in capital letter. Okay, समझ आई आपको ये बात? अगर आपका नाम for example आराध्य है, आराध्य, तो आप क्या A कैसे लिखते हो, small और capital? Capital, very good. Okay, next, names of countries, cities, towns, rivers, etc. are written beginning with capital letter. Okay, for example, New York, Ahmedabad, Ganga, New York, N. N is capital. Why capital? Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad is the name of city. Name of city. So, A is capital. Next, Ganga. Ganga is the name of river. Name of river. So G is capital. Okay, अगर किसी सिटी का नाम लिखना हो, कंट्री का नाम लिखना हो, या फिर किसी रिवर का या फिर नदी का नाम लिखना हो, तो वहाँ पे हम पहला लेटर जो यूज़ करेंगे वो कौन सा होगा? कैपिटल. ओके, नाउ टेल मी वेयर विल यू, हम कौन से सिटी में रहते हैं? कराड़. सो के इज कैपिटल और स्मॉल? टेल मी फास्ट. कराड़, K is capital and other letters are small. K A R A D, Karad. So K is capital. समझ आया आपको? Yes, very good. Next, titles of books and stories begin with capital letters. आपने अपनी English book देखी है ना? Yes. So English में E capital होता है या small होता है? E, English. Yes, maths, M is capital. Science, S is capital. Okay, next, the letter I is always written in capital letter. means whenever I letter is appear, we write that I in capital letter. Okay. For example, Sunita and I are best friends. यहाँ पे I बाद में आया ना, फिर भी हमने वहाँ पे capital लिखा. Okay. I is always written in capital letter. I is always written in capital letter. Okay. Next, days of the week and months of the year begin with capital letter. Means January, February, March, April. The first letter of all months. The first letter of all months are capital letters. And days: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Sunday S, Monday M, Tuesday T. These letters are capital. Why? Because the starting of name, surname, river name, town name, city name, these all are starting with capital letter. Days of the week, months, these also start with capital letters. Okay. Next, name of festivals begin with capital letters. हमने तो बहुत सारे festivals celebrate किए हैं और करते भी हैं, करते हैं ना. अभी last वाला कौन सा गया? Last festival, tell me the name of last festival. कौन सा celebrate किया हमने? दिवाली. दिवाली की ना celebrate सबने? Yes. So we write the spelling of Diwali. D-I-W-A-L-Y. So D is capital or small? Tell me fast. Diwali, Diwali, D is capital or small? Capital, yes. Diwali, capital or small? Capital. तो आप, हम जो festivals के name जो लिखते हैं ना, वो भी first letter जो होता है वो कैसा लिखना है अभी? Capital letter. Okay, the name of festival begin with capital letter. Days of the week, months of the year also begin with capital letters. Our name and surname begin with capital letter. समझ आया आपको? Capital letters हम कहाँ कहाँ use करते हैं? First at the start of the sentence. Next at the start of our name and surname. Next at the start of the name of country, city, town, river. Title of the book is also written with capital letter. I is always write in capital letter. Okay, I is always write in capital letter. Name of the festivals also write first. First letter is capital letter. Okay. Next, where we use full stop. और when to use a full stop. हम full stop कहाँ पे use करते हैं अभी हम ये देखेंगे. Okay. We use a full stop at the end of a complete sentence. जहाँ पे हमारा कोई sentence पूरा होता है, finish होता है, वहाँ पे हमें क्या करना होता है? Full stop देना होता है. मतलब कि जब हम sentence शुरू करते हैं तो first letter is capital. When we start a sentence, the first letter is capital, and when we complete the sentence, that time we give there a full stop. Okay, last में क्या देना होता है हमें? Full stop. For example, I have an apple. Here I is capital, and finally we give full stop. Okay, I have an apple. Finally we give full stop. Where we give full stop? At the end of the sentence. Okay. Next, we also use a full stop at the end of the short forms. अगर हम doctor बोलते हैं doctor, लिखते वक्त कुछ लोग सिर्फ dr लिखते हैं, dr, और वहाँ पे फुल स्टॉप देते हैं. सो डॉक्टर का शॉर्ट फॉर्म क्या हुआ? डी आर. ओके, डॉक्टर. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, हियर आर सम लॉन्ग फॉर्म्स एंड शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स. ओके, एटसेट्रा. अगर हम नोटबुक में लिखते हैं तो पूरा का पूरा एटसेट्रा नहीं लिखते वहाँ पे, तो फिर वी यूज अ शॉर्ट फॉर्म ई टी सी एंड फुल स्टॉप. ओके, नेक्स्ट नंबर, एन यू एम बी ई आर, नंबर. अगर हम नंबर लिखते हैं, राइट, फोन नंबर, स्पेलिंग पूरी लिखते हैं नंबर की? नो. सो व्हाट इज द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ नंबर? एन ओ. एंड आफ्टर आफ्टर एन ओ वी गिव देयर अ full stop. Okay, number NO, full stop. Next, doctor, 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 DR, full stop. DR is the short form of doctor. Next, Mr., MR, and full stop. Mrs., MRS, and full stop. Okay, first we give a full stop at the end of sentence, and we also use a full stop after the short form. Okay, अभी हमें क्या करना है, ये सबको पहले तो बताओ, ये आपको समझ आया सब कुछ? यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस? यस, वेरी गुड. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज. ओके, गिव मी आंसर्स फास्ट फास्ट. आंसर्स दोगे ना मुझे? यस, वेरी गुड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट, री राइट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग कैपिटल लेटर्स एंड फुल स्टॉप. ओके, फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, माई डॉग्स नेम इज फ्लफी. नाउ टेल मी विच चेंज इज हियर. यहाँ पे हमें क्या चेंज करना है, क्या चेंज करना है यहाँ पे हमें? माई, एम इज कैपिटल. वेरी गुड, एम इज कैपिटल. माई डॉग्स नेम इज फ्लफी. फ्लफी इज द नेम ऑफ डॉग. नाउ टेल मी हाउ वी राइट द नेम. इनिशियल लेटर और फर्स्ट लेटर इज कैपिटल. यस, सो फ्लफी एफ. F is capital. And finally, we give here a full stop. My dog's name is Fluffy. M capital, F capital, and finally, full stop. Okay? Next, we are going to France for holiday. V, W is small or capital? Kya chahiye yahan pe? W, small or capital? Capital. So, W. W is capital because the starting of sentence. W is capital. Then next, France. France is the name of country. So, F is capital or small? Tell me fast, F is capital or small? Capital. So, W capital, F capital, and finally, ऐसे लिखना है? Last में कुछ देना है हमें वहाँ पे? Full stop. Yes. W capital, F capital, and finally full stop. We are going to France for holiday. Okay. Next, my sister's birthday is in March. Now tell me, my, M is capital. My sister's birthday is in March. March is the name of month. So, M is capital. Very good. M is capital. And finally, full stop. My sister's birthday is in March. Last में हम full stop क्यों दे रहे हैं? Because we give a full stop at the end of sentence. जहाँ पे कोई भी sentence finish होता है, वहाँ पे हमें क्या देना होता है? Full stop. Okay? Next, our school will open next Monday. Our school. O. Our school. O. O is capital. Our school will open next Monday. M is the day. Monday. So, M capital. And finally, full stop. Next, Rahul and Meera are going to National Zoo. Rahul is the name of person. So, the first letter is capital. Rahul, R is capital. And Meera, Meera is also name of person. So, यहाँ पे हम small लिखेंगे, capital. Meera, M is capital because it's the name of person. Rahul and Meera are going to the National Zoo. National, N is capital and Z is also capital. And finally, we give full stop. Okay. Next, write each proper noun correctly in the blank space. First, India Gate. India Gate is the name of place. So, I, India is the name of country. So, I is capital. I, India में आप capital लिखते हो या small लिखते हो? Capital. So, I is capital. G is also capital. India gate. Next, America. America is the name of country. So, first letter is capital. America. Okay. Next, modern school. M is capital. School, S is capital. Modern school. Next, Janpath is the name of place. Janpath. Okay, J is capital. Next, Bihar. Bihar is the name of city. So, first letter is capital or small? Bihar is the name of city. First letter is capital or small? Tell me fast. Bihar. B is capital. Very good. Next, Mount Everest. Mount Everest. M, capital. E, capital. Next, President of India. Is the post. P is the capital. O, capital. And I, capital. President of India. Okay. Samajh aaya aapko sab kuch? Now, we repeat again. Where we use full stop or capital letters. We repeat it. Okay. First, we use full stop at the starting of sentence. We also use a capital letter at the start of sentence. We also use a capital letter at the start of our name and surname. We also use a capital letter at the start of name of the city, town, river, etc. Next, title of book and stories also begin with capital letter. Days of the week and months also start with capital letters. And the name of festivals also start with capital letters. Okay. And we give full stop at the end of sentence. We give full stop at the end of sentence and also after the short form. Okay, samajh aaya sab kuch? Yes, very good. Now, solve the exercise from your workbook and send it me for checking. Okay, bye-bye.